one thing that is different this time with the teachers, they actually wanted to help the kids. I've been contacted by so many teachers who want to set up different satellite sites to have like group activities, mm-hmm. teaching, mm-hmm. you know, different things, fun activities, exercise, just to put the kids back in touch with each other. So mm-hmm. that's, I have not ever seen that before. And so our curriculum department and the transformation folks, they actually put together continue to learn and grow during flow. So we were actually posting things on the Facebook, different activities, yeah. Language arts, math, social studies. The planetarium director, wow. he posted arts, visual arts. We gave assignments, and then we had teachers who actually put together ACT materials. They put together grade level packets, and they delivered them to the shelters. And so, honestly, the other night when I went to the shelter again, the kids had a free movie. So when they walked back in the building, you know, we kind of talked to them outside. They sang, they played, they got book bags. So we've been trying to take care of the kids this time. So that's one thing that has changed. Mm-hmm. And then in terms of the social needs, emotional needs, making sure everything's okay, I think we've been more attentive and in tune to what the kids need.
Yeah.
So we're trying to track all those down and trying to help them.